Hello YouTube, welcome back to our Let's Play of BioShock. In our last episode, I kind of killed this big daddy, and it was kind of horrible because I kept dying over and over again, and it was really frustrating. But hopefully this episode will be a little bit better, and hopefully I can actually find some ammo in this episode. So yeah, let's get into this Let's Play. I guess I'll buy some machine gun ammo.
Would you kindly find that specimen? And you best be quick about it. Unless your plan on growing.
Alright, I'll try and find that, bro. Jeez. Okay, so Arcadia Glens. Let's see what's over here. Oh. Why is this guy so trash? I'm gonna take 3 shots now. Now. Increased damage bonus, let's go. Ow. Okay, where the heck is that camera? Oh, there it is. Nice. Rolling hills, let's go. Thank you. Oh, that was some creepy humming. Oh my goodness.
Through the new mode.
Will that do?
Yes.
Very good.
Perfect. Come on up to my office.
Ooh, hacking
expert. I'm letting you in now.
I don't know. Might be useful.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
Very sick indeed.
Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, Adam, Adam. It's bathtub gene times the atom bomb times
Hello?
Eve with a serpent.
Let's
go see what it can do.
Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan,
I think I'm supposed to go in here.
Maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the land.
Oh no.
Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, we're back in the swamp.
Mr. Ryan!
What does that mean? 9477?
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field!
I've been killing trees for 25 years. At Berkeley back in the 20s. On the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave.
What is
that?
What on earth is this code? 9457?
I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Vector. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
Okay. Yeah, we got the key now.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the Vector. Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Yeah, the multi-part goal. The arrow map will lead me to my goal now. Oh my goodness. I'm trying to go to Langford's office, right? Wait, what? Invent the Lazarus Vector. Langford discovered a way to use the genetic engineering to revive the dead plants. Her so-called Lazarus Vector should be able to reverse the effects of Ryan's herbicide. To create the Lazarus Vector, you'll need 7 units of distilled water, chlorophyll solution, and enzyme samples. Once acquired, bring all the ingredients to a U-Invent machine to make the Lazarus Vector. Oh. So this thing? Bro, how am I supposed to get all this?
Crap.
guess that first aid kit will come in handy right now. Two bullets, very helpful. Let's try and find those materials.
Arcadia is a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start...
Farmer's market, okay.
Oh no, got it! Touching everything!
Efficient to melee. Hear this new audio log.
Now I'm a woman of science, but I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan would like that for sure.
Come here, bro.
Oh.
He's one of those, teleporting.
Welcome to the circus!
Thank you.
Stupid. I don't even have enough money to heal myself. Guess I could try and use these grenades. I guess I'll rescue you.
No! 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 No!
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. That would have been useful.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this
so
is
bees can attack you in this game.
The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Why did he wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be.
Thank you. guess we're done over there. We'll go here now.
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad
thing. Adam acts like a benign cancer, destroying native cells.
The heck is this?
Them with unstable stem versions. While this very instability is what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more Adam just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
Yeah, I'll buy more slots. You know what, I'll purchase the increase in range damage. Maybe I'll go with that one. Security bullseye. Let's get rid of all the bees. But it has a timer. So where am I supposed to go? Over here? Maybe I can go and get some more items. There we go.
You shall know I am the Lord!
Come here, you
Father, why have you forsaken me? Well, my tether!
I'm cool.
guess I could go in and put just a little bit more stuff. I guess I'll go this way now. I guess I've collected everything possible. Another one. There's like two left here that I have to take out now. Take him out with this liquid nitrogen here. And rocket launcher, grenade launcher. Wow, this does almost nothing. Maybe if I take a picture, then I'll deal more damage. Nope. guess I'll buy another health pack. So much health still. Maybe if I throw this at him, it'll help. Heal up before we go down to explore. Nice, jackpot. Photographer's eye. Every research photographer wants an edge, and your photographer's eye is yours. Once you've spliced this invaluable gene, you'll get the picture. Oh, so you take more pictures and you get more progress, I guess. Is that it? Oh, nice. Can upgrade our weapons. Which one should I do? I think I should do the shotgun because it doesn't deal enough damage. Oh. Security camera? For the shotgun shells. Mm-hmm. create the Lazarus vector now.
From the sounds of that U invest, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus vector. Now drop the vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Alright guys, I guess I'll end the episode here now. It's been about 40 minutes. Thank you all for watching. If you like this video, share it with a friend. Maybe leave a comment, tell me what I can do better in my future Let's Plays. Yeah, I guess that's about it. Have a good day. See y'all.